We used to harvest black caviar from beluga sturgeon after killing the fish. But the fish is so rare, and it takes 15 years to mature and produce high-quality roe. So scientists have developed a no-kill method that first uses ultrasound to identify the roe's readiness and quality, and then extracts it with just gentle pressure.